Kirtana from 7C. I am here to deliver a speech about importance of life. Human life is truly a very precious gift. Each moment of human life carries us an opportunity to act, to develop and express our virtues. Every moment unlocks the path to us to receive the blessings. This is the truth that life gives us, both positive and negative situations. Life is the gift of God in the form of trust that we will make it meaningful in whatever we can. We are all unique individuals. No one is born like you and no one will ever be. So cherish your individuality. Life is a journey, not a destination. Life is nothing but a journey with lessons, hardships, and special moments. Throughout our life, we will face many challenges. These challenges will always test our courage, strength, weakness, and faith. In order to be on the right path, we must overcome these obstacles. The secret of life is best known to those who are not attached to anything deeply so much. Lastly, I conclude that we should make our life worthwhile. It should be with the love of our family and friends that life can be made more beautiful and purposeful by discharging our duties in our family, at work, society, and the world. We students should enjoy our school life by doing all our school duties in a happiest way. If we do so, it will train us to become a worthy person to the society in the future and also a person enjoying her life every moment with satisfaction. Thank you.